All right, guys, so what's up? Today we are going to be opening a box up. We're going to be reviewing the new Lunar Beauty Life's a Drag palette. Look at it. Whoa. So here's the campaign photo. Life's a Drag. Here's the palette. Put that aside. You guys, look at this palette. It's so pretty and blinding at the same time. Looks so pretty. Let's open this bad boy up. Oh, wow. Oh, whoa. Look at that reflex, guys. It's so pretty. Like, oh, it's so nice. But anyway, there it is. Uh-oh. Whoa. You guys, look how gorgeous that shit is. Like, wow. This is such a pretty palette. I haven't even used it, but it is such a pretty palette. So I want to go all out, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this sickening shade right here. We're gonna be popping that into the crease. So I'm gonna use this one as like a transition color, guys. You guys, I really love the pan size. Like, they're actually very humongous. And you guys, this palette is very big. And the quality, the way it feels, is really nice, no lie. Like, no fucking lie. So I'm going to be taking this shade right here. It's called Snatch. It's very pigmented, as you guys can see. And I'm going to go ahead. Oh, pigmentation. Hello. I'm gonna go ahead and put this into the crease. I actually wasn't gonna put that in the crease, but I guess we will. So I'm gonna go ahead, start on the outer corner, and I'm gonna go ahead and put it into the crease, going back and forth. Wow. Then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to pack a little bit onto that bigger brush, and then I'm going to go on the edges and start smoking it out a little bit and blending it. I really want to go on those edges and really just blow it out. You guys, I'm actually gonna go ahead and drag it all the way up. All right, guys, and I'm really taking it out because that's how far I want it to go. We will clean up all the edges later, but for now, that's how I want it. Just like that. Alright, guys, so I turned on the brightness just a little bit, just so that way you guys can see the color a little bit better. And now what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna grab a small brush, and I guess we're gonna go in with some black. Let's go ahead and take the shade Shady right here. This is a really black color. So you guys, I'm just gonna stab it on the outer corner. And then we'll go in with a small brush to kind of blend it out a little bit. So then I'm gonna go ahead and start blending it out and dragging it upwards as well. I wanna drag it a little out and a little in. We are gonna cut the crease, guys, so let's do that now. I'm gonna go ahead and take the ColourPop concealer in the shade light medium, medium 26 actually, to be exact, and gonna go in with like a really angled brush. Alright guys, so just like that, same. And then I'm gonna grab like a flat concealer brush or something, and I'm gonna really pat this out. Just because I do not want it to be so wet, because then the colors start to mix and get really ugly, and I don't like that. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and grab this shade right here, which is the shade Beat, which is a really pretty pinky kind of shade going on the lid. All right. So going all over the lid, guys, and then to get those very detailed areas, I'm going to go in with a smaller brush and go right against that line. I'm going to go in with that shade Snatch one more time, and I'm going to try to blend this outer corner right here. Like that, guys, and then we're gonna go back in the shade with Shady right here. Same color black. We're gonna do the same thing, guys. And I just want to keep doing this until I get that real intensified color. I mean, hey, that black is really nice though. No lie. Go ahead and take this Reflex Glitter from NYX, and we're gonna use this. Yeah, let's go in with that. I'm gonna be doing like that glitter cut crease kind of effect. I'm gonna go in with NYX's Glitter Glue. So you see just like that, guys, and then I go in and dip into that glitter. And I'm going ahead and press it. honestly just like, whoa. That is like so good, guys. That shit is banging. Like, even in person, it's like, wow. So then I'm gonna go in with some liner across my lower lashes, my upper lashes, I mean. Go in with our Lily Lashes in the style So Extra Miami. So you guys, the eyeshadows do have fallout. That's why I went in and did all of this after. That's why I went in with my eyes first. I'm gonna be going in with our Maybelline. We're gonna be taking two of the shades. I'm gonna be mixing 312 and 330 on the back of my hand. I like to take the two pumps of the 330, and then I'll go in with two pumps of the 312. Then I'll mix it on the back of my hand just like that. So then I'm gonna go ahead and take my little Real Technique sponge and go into town. Go see that coverage and the color range. I just love the color. Like, you guys see this ultimate coverage from this foundation? It's so good. Really love this concealer, and it's the ColourPop No Filter in the shade medium. So I'm gonna go right along my nose just a tad bit, then go ahead and drag it down. Then go a little bit on the forehead as well. Down the bridge of the nose, the chin, cupid bow. Now I'm gonna grab my sponge and go ahead and blend out with it. I just really love this concealer. Like, look how full coverage it is. Alright guys, so then I'm going to put a little bit more right here, some over here, because that's where I'm going to drag that concealer. And then we are gonna be setting this face with the Makeup Revolution Banana Powder. I actually really liked it the other day that I used it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and sweep away that bakage. Let's go in with our Morphe palette. I'm going to take these two shades right here. So I'm going to go ahead and go in with those two shades. Start on the back of the perimeter of the cheekbones. Then work my way up into the temple. Just like that. This is called Bellimoso. Bellissimo Bronze. So I like this color. It's like a really peachy, pretty shade. So I'm gonna put that on the apples of the cheek. Just like that. Just like that, guys. It looks so pretty. I'll be going in with the KKW Beauty under eye brightener in the shade number 2. I'm gonna grab a little bit of that and then go right on the sides of the nose as well. Going up here. Going in with that black and only putting it on the outer corner and only right here at the outer corner, guys. All right, guys, so then now I'm going to be going in with this Morphe setting spray. I'm really going to get right here. Right here, because I want all of those powders to really settle down. I don't want to look cakey. Going in with the Jackie Ina and Artist Couture Diamond Glow Powder. Alright guys, so, wow, look how beautiful it looks. I'm so excited. So now I'm going to be taking my MAC Nylon eyeshadow, and I'm going to be putting that into the inner corners. Going in with this ColourPop Ultra Satin Liquid Lip, and I'm going to be putting that all over. Then now I'm going to be going in with the ColourPop Ultra Matte in the shade Naughty. I'm going to be putting that into the center. And then I'm going to go ahead and pat it. Alright guys, so we are done. You guys, so I love this palette, like for real. Like I love this palette so much. I can't believe how good the eyeshadows are. The life's a drag. And you guys, I had to go with something dramatic today because, come on, like life's a drag. But yeah guys, so this is my look with the Life's a Drag palette by Lunar Beauty. I hope you guys love this look. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. Like, wow. I'm so shook at how pretty it looks. Looks so bomb. You guys, these eyeshadows in this damn palette are to die for. Like, this eyeshadow palette is so bomb, guys. So creamy, so pigmented. Honestly, one of the best eyeshadow formulas I've ever tried. I love it. I love it so much. So Manny, you did the damn shit. Anyway, so he gives me some inspiration because Manny is from San Diego and I am from San Diego as well. So yeah guys, he does give me inspiration to. Anyway guys, so that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys like this review slash demo on the eyes. It's so pretty. But anyway guys, that is it for today's video. I love the Lunar Beauty palette from Manny. You guys, so that's pretty much it with today's video. I love this palette. It is so beautiful, so worth it. And you guys, look in my eyes, so snatched. But anyway guys, so go out and pick this shit up. It is a really good palette, guys. He needs to be in Sephora or Ulta, something. He needs to be in it. I hope you guys like my look on the eyes. I love it so much. But thank you guys for all the love and support that you guys always are giving me. If you guys aren't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please hit that notification bell and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's pretty much it, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video.